Alright, hi folks, welcome to Dominion Masters. I'm gonna show up this deck that was giving me some issues. See if I can actually win a game with it. I'm not giving up on my my other deck I've been playing, but in Master Rank, this thing is giving me some issues. I played against it, and it's just kind of like a strategy behind these crossbow guilds, but I found it really annoying. So let's go to it. Alright, here we go.
Lightning never strikes twice, but I do. I choose this. Brightness.
Okay, okay. All right. Alright, and there's our first game.
Blue is victorious!
Alright. Yeah, and this deck kept popping up, so I wanted to show it off. Yeah. Yeah, like when I was laddering, pretty much the only deck I was losing to was this deck right here. So I definitely wanted to give you a shout out about it. I still like my other deck better. I just wanted to let you guys know that this deck was giving me some issues in Master Rank. Yeah, Call to Arms got changed. It used to be a 2-mana spell. Now it's 4-mana, but you get an extra guy, so I'm not sure if it's better or worse, but people have been playing it.
Masters, get dueling!
I stand for rightness.
Call in the big clouds.
Alright, here we go. So we're playing against the deck I just showing off, so. Here's our big call arm. Oh, that was a good searcher's girl. Yeah, so you can see how annoying this deck is. Alright, there it is again. It's funny that we got a game against somebody that was playing it on the other side. Like I said, it's like really popular right now. When I was laddering, I hit this deck right here about like every like third game at least. It's yeah. And I wouldn't lose all of them to it, but a lot of the games that I played against it, I would lose. So I wanted to make sure that you guys knew that this nasty thing exists, so we can see more of it. Alright, so I'm gonna wait and see what my opponent does here, or my teammate does. Trying to get some value out of our crossbow again. There we go. Before it goes away. Oh no.
That was amazing.
Oh, that sucked. Alright, so that guy's a nemesis to the deck, for sure. I don't know why the guy's not playing the dragon. We got the dragon. Weird. Maybe we get max value. Maybe he's waiting for his dragon to happen. Dude, you can play your dragon now. For sure. All right, we have Mana Frenzy. What is this? There it is. Alright, that was kind of a long one, but... Alright, here we go. Here we go, another one.
Masters of minions and minions of masters, prepare to duel.
Lightning never strikes twice, but I do.
Alright, this should be a quick one. That's nice shadow stuff they did. Alright, so it wasn't quite as quick as I thought it was going to be, but pretty quick. Oh, treasures. Alright, here we go. Okay, so this might be the last game just because I just wanted to show the deck off. I wasn't actually really planning to make another Mini Master video for a while, but yeah, this deck was so nasty that I had to show it off. Alright, so I'm totally gonna wait and see what's going on. Okay, well, these double guys are kind of annoying. Thank you. Alright, so this should probably be it, I'm guessing. And there it goes. Yeah, it's just really nasty, persistent, disgusting deck. So, yeah. You too can play this Ganser.